this intense moment. The soundtrack.
Oh, yeah.
Shakira.
This is really intense music for this intense moment. Yeah.
Are you doing your piercing right now?
No, I'm gonna clean them off and dot them.
Okay.
You're failing. She's just marking where the pierce is.
Do you want a bear?
That'll be good.
I'll have this bear.
This is probably so shaky. I'm like,
we're like laughing. It is, it's okay.
Alright, if you want to take a look.
Okay. Where's the bear?
There's like a little light handle.
Oh, there we go. Make sure they look right. Just imagine those being really cute earrings.
It's okay. Are you doing it right now? Yep.
Oh my God. Don't watch, Liz. Just like look off into the distance.
Do I need to like probably just tuck my hair behind my ears or something?
Oh. Okay. You gotta wear them for 6 to 8 weeks and drink 3 times a day. Then.
Okay.
Oh, I hate that noise. Liz, now you have earrings.
Now I'm gonna have clean them.
Okay.
So go ahead and do that.
Okay. You have earrings now, Liz. Oh my gosh, look at them. Oh my gosh, cute.
Look, it feels like a staple. Like, look at that. Okay,
go ahead and put it up against your ear.
Okay.
And give it a little squeeze. The more solution on there, the better. Especially if you go swimming in a pool at all, you want to clean them immediately right after.
Okay.
And use a lot of it. And then you want to make sure you put it on the back side too. And then you want to grab your earring and move it back and forth and give it a half a turn. And you want to do that every time you clean it for 3 times a day, 6 to 8 weeks.
Okay. That won't, like, if I do it too hard, will it rip it?
No.
My ear?
It's not.
Okay.
Really heavy.
So then I do. Then you put it and then back.
Yep, and then you want to move your earring back and forth and give it a half a turn.